Prince Tricky, Earthwalker, you are now an honorary member of the Star Fox team.
Dad, did you hear that? Me, a member of Star Fox! Do I get my own spaceship?
I'll come and visit you soon.
Just don't make it too long, okay?
for you, Fox McCloud. You may have returned the Spellstones, but the war is not over yet. Now you must face me.
Stop! Scales! You are no longer any use to me.
Who are you? I demand you show yourself!
I am the one you brought to Krazoa Palace. The Earthwalkers could see me, but you could not.
I don't understand.
No, I didn't think you would. Your desire for power overwhelmed you and blinded you to the truth inside. Now give Fox what he's looking for. Give him the final Krazoa spirit.
You will regret this.
It was in him all this time. But that voice, I recognize it from somewhere.
To this day, to see you again, Fox McCloud.
Andross!
And now, to destroy the Lylab system!
I've got to stop it!
Thank you. cloud, different time, different planet, and you still need Falco's help. It's good to see you, buddy.
Is defeated once again.
You all did a great job.
Gunropeva here. Good work, Star Fox team. I received a message from the King and Queen Earthwalker thanking you for saving their world. Oh, and Tricky says hi. I was, however, very surprised to hear that Andross was still alive.
Not as much as we were.
It seems that Andross discovered the ancient power of the Krizoa, and by trapping Crystal, who had the ability to channel this power, he was able to use this energy to revive himself.
At least this time we'll see the last of him. I'm transferring your fee as we speak. Pepper out.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
We can finally repair the ship!
And I really need some oil. These joints are not what they used to be.
And I can't wait to get back with the Star Fox team. Hey guys, you don't mind if I hang with you again, do ya?
Sure, Falco. It's great to have you back.
The Star Fox team is back together again!
Oh, Fox! I almost forgot! I received this message from Crystal.
Hi, Fox. I really appreciate what you did for me. I'm just so sorry we didn't get much of a chance to talk. I'm left with just one more thing to do.
And that's to say thank you.
Well, okay. I mean, sure, no problem.
You're not shy, are you, Fox?
My sensors indicate Fox's temperature is rising. Are you okay, Fox?
I'm gonna be just fine.
Thank you. Looks like almost all the Aporoids have been wiped out.
Sauria should be safe for a long time to come.
Fox!
Tricky!
Fox! Crystal! I knew you'd come! Thank you so much!
Tricky! So heavy! Ouch!
So, Fox, you're here to fight them, right? Well, I'm going with you!
Oh, I appreciate it. But you're needed here, old pal. Besides, I'm leaving Sauria in your care. Remember, you're the leader here now, Tricky.
Okay. I'll do it! Yeah, yeah! I'll take care of things here so you two can come back on your honeymoon!
What are you, nuts? We're not yet,
Not yet?
I mean, this isn't a conversation for children!
You said you weren't gonna treat me like a kid anymore!
Then stop acting like one!
You're just mad because you don't want to talk about it!
All right, that's enough, boys.